A Fitzroy youth program is offering young people aged 10 to 18 a safe and informal space to express themselves and creatively engage with the world around them. Evan Young has the story.
Inside an unassuming brick Fitzroy building, an after-school program is helping disadvantaged kids see a place for themselves within the community. Through a focus on music, technology and visual art, members are encouraged to communicate, problem solve and explore notions of self-identity.
Young people living in the area of Fitzroy and Collingwood are able to come here for free after school and pick up different skills, pick up music skills. They can also learn new technologies, how to make clothes, sewing, cooking, DJing, lots of stuff.
The clubhouse acts as a bridge between the lives of underprivileged youth and the changing community in which they live. Though the focus is on the kids, they're not the only ones getting something out of it.
Looking to study next year, going to community services and youth work, it's sort of just given me a inside view of what it's kind of like to work with kids and also to work in these kind of environments.
Last year, some program participants performed a great fanfare at a local block party. A musical outlet is helping some of these camera-shy kids, many of whom live in these nearby commission flats, to flourish into confident performers.
It's a big success for us because I think they've built a lot of confidence, realising that, you know, there's more to making music than just sitting in a studio. You can take it out there into the real world.
The clubhouse relies on volunteers and donations to keep the program running. If you or someone you know might be keen to help out, the clubhouse is always looking for new mentors. Evan Young, Newsline.